little boats tied in the harbor, waves are rolling in the bay. O'er the dunes, a course majestic, where the lads and lasses play, with the castle ever towering, cloaked in myth and history. Through Port Darrow, the Cruden water flowing gently to the sea.
Thank you. Can't you see I love you? Please don't break my heart in two. That's not so hard to do, 'cause I don't have a wooden heart. And if you say goodbye, then I know that I would cry. Maybe I would die, 'cause I don't have a wooden heart. There's no strings upon this love of mine. It was always you from the start. Treat me nice, treat me good, treat me like you really should, 'cause I'm a made of wood and I don't have a wooden heart. There's no strings upon this heart of mine. It was always you from the start. Treat me nice, treat me good, treat me like you really should, 'cause I'm not made of wood and I don't have a wooden heart.
Swing the hand, Jerry, stop and let me ride. Swing the hand, Jerry, stop, let me ride. Oh, rock me low, rock me low. Come and easy, I've got a home on the other side. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me.
The midges, I'm no gonna kidgies. The midges are really the limit. We teeth like piranhas, they'll drive you bananas if you let them get under your summit. The Lord put the Garden of Eden on earth, and it's north of the to eat, we believe. I, Scotland's the place of the whole human race. Started off we met Adam and Eve. In the 6 days our under, he finished this wonder, except for the fourth and Tay Bridges. But always a bloke for a practical joke, he made Scotland the home of the midges. The midges, the midges, I'm no gonna kidgies. The midges are really the limit. With teeth like piranhas, they'll drive you bananas if you let them get under your summit. Back in 1314, proud Edward was king. He took Scotland into his care. But he made a U-turn when he reached Bannockburn, just a few weeks before Glasgow Fair, where the midges let loose by King Robert the Bruce, straight into the English gun roared. So they ran off in tears, and for 600 years they've been working the A74. The midges, I'm no gonna kitchies. The midges are really the limit. With teeth like piranhas, they'll drive you bananas if you let them get under your summit. Now never forget when the sun's gonna set and the midges arise in Loch Eg. Like the vampires you see played by Christopher Lee, they will give you a pain in the neck. You can smack 'em and whack 'em and then you'll attack 'em, but they know every move that you make. If you manage to kill one, another 500,000 will be ready to come to the wake. The midges, I'm no gonna kitchies. The midges are really the limit. We teeth like piranhas, they'll drive you bananas if you let them get under your summit. Okay.
Turn around another way.
some dusty photographs, faded memories. Maybe I'll be in Mexico or a desert somewhere. Either way, I won't turn around, won't let anyone care. I'm gonna run away. Shadows, always out of sight. Maybe I'll be in Canada, in the wilderness and free, with no sign of another, far as I can see. She'll say, then I'll head back to paradise. Oh, the trouble somewhere. Either way, I won't turn around. Won't let anyone care. And you know it won't bother me if I hear it on the news that you made it. Things are my way.
What she's seen in me.
about you and me. And the kings do play, oh, the kings do play now. Every night, every day now. Never knew what to say now. Up in flowers, back of a black machine. Da 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 da. Talking about you and me, all the games we play. Oh, meet one another, we'll break our hearts when we say goodbye. Cross our hearts when we hope to die.
Lies
Shift and spin, warp and twine, mak and thread, coarse and fine, dreaming o' your valentine, working in the mill. Keep your bobbins running easy, show your gallus bright and breezy, wait until Prince Charming sees you, working in the mill. Shift and spin, warp and twine, mak and thread, coarse and fine, dreaming o' your valentine, working in the mill. Oil your runners, mend your thread, do the best until your deed. Wish you were a wife instead o' working in the mill. Shift and spin, warp and twine, mak and thread, coarse and fine, dreaming o' your valentine, working in the mill. Used to dream you'd be the rage, smiling on the fashion page. Never dreamt you'd be a wage slave, working in the mill. Shift and spin, warp and twine, mak and thread, coarse and fine, dreaming o' your valentine. Valentine working in the mill. Used to think life was kind. No, it isn't, never mind. Maybe someday love will find you working in the mill. Shift and spin, warp and twine, mark and thread, coarse and fine, dreaming, oh, your Valentine, working in the mill. He loves you not, so what? Mark the best of what you've got, earn your pay and spin your cotton, working in the mill. Shift and spin, warp and twine, mark and thread, coarse and fine, dreaming all your Valentine, working in the mill. Shift and spin, warp and twine, mark and thread, coarse and fine, dreaming all your Valentine, working in the mill.
I could see you being around here somewhere. On misty nights when lines are unclear, maybe coming up somewhere from behind me, at my shoulder, I knew where you were there. Maybe coming out from the trees over there, I could see you coming over the brow. Hide and seek, and call and give up. Branches in your hair and mud on my feet. I could see you, a moon silhouette. I could see you pouring out of the sun. I could see you, a beacon of light. Through these blindfolded wheels of machines, I could see you reaching out of the picture. Made my wall into its shadow. In misty nights when lines are unclear, I could see you being around here somewhere. I could see you, I could see you, I could see you. I could see you, I could see you, I could see you. I could see you, I could see you, I could see you.
This is called Girl from the North Country.
Thank you.
visit my grave. God cannot save me from the sins I've embraced. Pay your respects to that old liquor store, for I won the battle, but I lost the war. You mine for silver and I pan for gold. You keep yours hidden when all mine is sold. You tell the truth, though I am thy barter. Drink and I cry and I pass out at night. I've always cheated, though I've never stolen. I've wanted things you ain't even thought of. Pay your respects to the gambling store, for I won the battle, but I lost the war. They always told me when death comes, my sins would be cast out, forgotten, way to rest with my body. Pay your respects to that old church house door, for I won the battle, but I lost the war.
Thank you. God's singer. He stands up when he plays his mizuki in the folk club. God's a singer. He sings songs for the lost and the lonely. His job is entertaining folks, singing songs, telling jokes in the folk club. God's a singer. And we say that he once was a front man in a folk band. Scott's a singer. And we say that he once cut a record. They played it for a week or so on the local radio. It nearly made it. He didn't want that folk star label, so now he sits here at his beer stained table, thinking of the songs he never got to do. All the rock, all the soul, and all the blues. Now Scott's a singer, and the same band has cut a record. They called it Shetland Lights. Still on sale on folk club nights for just a fiver. They called it Shetland Lights. Still on sale on folk club nights for just a fiver. Whoa.
The way I do.
Eugene Hawk is gonna tell on you. Eugene Hawk is gonna tell on you.
Yeah, you know.
time, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your dad is rich. Baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. You're gonna spread your wings and take to the sky. But till that moment, nothing can harm you, with mommy and poppy standing by. Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, cotton is high. Your dad is rich, and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry.
John Anderson, my Joe, John Anderson, my Joe. When we were first acquaint, your locks were like the raven, your bonny brow was brent. But now your brow is bald, John, and your locks are like the snow. But blessings on your frosty pow, John Anderson, my Joe. John Anderson, my Joe, will climb the hill together, and money's a canty day, John, we've had we ain't another. Now we man totter down, John, and hand in hand we'll go to sleep together at the fair, John Anderson, my Joe. John Anderson, my Joe.
There I was, digging this hole, all in the ground, so big and sort of round it was, and there was I, digging it deep. It was flat at the bottom and the sides were steep, when along comes this bloke in a bowler, which he lifted and he scratched his head. Ooh, he looked down the hole, poor demented soul, and he said, could I make a suggestion? Don't dig there, dig it elsewhere. You're digging it round and it ought to be square. The shape of it's wrong, it's much too long, and you can't put a hole where a hole don't belong. There was I, stood in me hole, shoveling earth, for all that I was worth, I was, and there was him, standing up there, so grand and official, with his nose in the air. So I gave him a look sort of sideways, and I leaned on me shovel and sighed. I lit up a fag, and as I took a drag, I replied, I just couldn't bear to dig it elsewhere. I'm digging it round, cause I don't want it square. And if you disagree, it don't bother me, cause that's the place where the hole's going to be. Well, there we were, discussing this hole in the ground, so big and sort of round it was, it's not there now. The ground's all flat, and beneath it is the bloke in the bowler hat. That's
curtain and I see cutting hems my trade. I'll never be wealthy, nay fortunes I've made. For 10 pence a barrel is all we are paid. Life's hard with a head and shoulder. For we'll gut and we'll clean and we'll salt and we'll wave. Fill all the barrels and get a day's pay. And when the job's over, we'll be on our way. We'll pull all the herring shore. For the work is sky high and the weather is cold. But we sing as we wait for the catch of pure gold. When the drifter's sailing, what a sight to behold. Hurrah for the herring shore. For we'll gut and we'll clean and we'll salt and we'll weigh. Fill all the barrels and get a day's pay. And when the job's over, we'll be on our way. We'll follow the herring shore. We'll gut and we'll clean in the wind and the rain. Back's almost breaking, hands stiff with pain. But next season comes, we'll be back here again, along with a herring shore. For we'll gut and we'll clean and we'll salt and we'll weigh. Fill all the barrels and get a day's pay. All done, the men and the boaties and the hens all gone. So we'll pack up our kists and head a-walking. Fare we'll to the herring shore. For we'll gut and we'll clean and we'll salt and we'll weigh. Fill all the barrels and get a day's pay. And when the job's over, we'll be on our way. We'll follow the herring shore. For we'll gut and we'll clean and we'll salt and we'll weigh. Fill all the barrels and get a day's pay. And when the job's over, we'll be on our way. We'll follow the herring shore.
Matrimony's chores. On the gravestone of her mother, she swore she loved no other. But I was to discover that she took me for a Burke. For lady luck it beats me, and intelligence it reefs me. While I was overseas, and she had married to a Turk. 'Twas then that I deserted to Ireland, I reverted to find a girl that flirted. My jealousy was roused. In Maguire's pub in Derry, I found him making merry with his arms around me merry as together they caroused. So I took me time and waited until his thirst was sated, as he homeward navigated through the streets of Derry town. At his lodgings he stood knocking, and while they were unlocking, I'd a stone into his stocking on his head I brought him down. 'Twas then the night's serenity was rent with loud obscenity, and Artemis' profanity I couldn't understand. With an oath he made to grab me, with full intent to stab me, when he tried them to kebab me, I went screaming down the strand. All around the town's perimeter, he chased me with his scimitar, a sudden passion limiter to an errant in his prime. Through the waterside he chased me to the bridge of Foyle, he raced me, and at Derry Quay he faced me, so I jumped into the tide. There's no bravery or virtue when some heathen's trying to hurt you, and on noble thoughts desert you when you see his curving knife. For there's many things worth trying for, and sometimes they're worth lying for. But there's bugger all worth dying for, so I'll stick to the soldier's line.
Just like a cul-de-sac.